We gave you your props, all right? Hell of a tag team.
We're record breakers.
Breaking down barriers, Oos.
Hey, man, multiple tag team champions.
You got booty-os. Up, up, down, down.
Y'all merchandise lit, bro.
Hell, Oos, they on Netflix. Hey, I'll be proud of you. I'm proud of you.
I'm proud of you, too.
Hey, Wilkes-Barre, ain't you proud of the New Day?
For real.
I mean, I'll be super proud, too. It must feel real good to be the second best tag team in WWE.
They're talking about second best? Second best. What y'all fail to remember is that we still hold the record. That means that you are chasing us. That means you're chasing the guys who built this from the ground up. You're chasing the guys who changed what tag team wrestling looks like today. You are chasing first generation superstars. You see, y'all had people who were coddling you and holding your hand down the ramp, teaching you how to do this. Y'all got tryouts based on what your family members did before you. You built your legacy off the backs of your uncles, your cousins, your fathers, and your grandfathers, while we built our legacy off our own backs.
You want to hit my bong? All right, strong silent type, I get it. What about you, Jimmy? You know this one.
Yeah!
Whoa, 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 whoa. You know the rules. Tap, tap, pass, dude. Come on. Don't be hogging it. And what about you, Jay? You know, a special someone, a Sammy, has been saying you haven't been so, you know. Uzi! No man slaps my bongs. No man, yeet. And you know, and I can do basic math. There's three of you and three of us, yeet. So why don't we have ourselves a good old fashioned six man tag, yeet.
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.